Hello friends, in this video we are going to study and verify the truth table of NOT gate. The symbol that we use for NOT gate is like this, which takes only one input and there is only one output. Basically we use NOT gate to invert the input provided by the user. If you provide A, then you will get A bar, exactly reverse of the input. So we'll now see the truth table of NOT gate. There is only one input. For one input, there are two possibilities. That's zero. It may be zero or it may be one. On the output side, we have Z equal to A bar. Whenever you provide input as zero, you will get the output as one. And when you provide input as 1, you will get output as 0. We will implement it using simulator now. To implement NOT gate, we are going to use this simulator website, that is logic.ly/demo. On the left hand side, you will find all the input control, output control, logic gates and so on. From this, you have to pick the NOT gate. So here is the NOT gate, just drag it into the working area. For NOT gate, we need to provide one input. So we can take any one of this, 0 or 1. So I'll take 0 first. And later I'll try for 1 also. On the output side, we'll take a bulb where we get the output. It may be 0 or it may be 1. If the light glows, your output is 1. If it does not glow, it means your output is 0. Now we will try to test the input for 0. We will connect 0 to the input side and I will check the output on the bulb by applying input as 0. What would be the output? Just connect it here. The output is 1 because light is glowing. The output is 1. Whenever you press 0 to the NOT gate, it invert it and the output is 1. I will check what would be the output when we pass the input as 1. We will delete this wire and we will now connect the wire from 1 to the input side. So when I pass 1 as the input, here light is not glowing. It means that the output is 0. The inversion of 1 is 0. So this way we can test and verify the NOT gate. Thank you for watching the video.